Students, next question is convert distance of 20 km to meter. Here the length measurement of length. Here distance is given in kilometer, we convert into meter. As you know, 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meter. So we will write here 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meter. Now here 20 kilometer. So this 20 kilometer we convert into meter. So 20 kilometer equal to 20 multiplied by 1000 meter. So it will 20,000 meter. Okay. So this is the answer. 20 kilometer equal to 20,000 meter. Now, Jisha bought 29 meter of cloth. How many centimeter of cloth did she buy? So that means here meter convert into centimeter. 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. So we will write here 29 meter we convert into centimeter. So 29 meter equal to 29 multiplied by 100 centimeter. So 2900 centimeter. This is answer. 2900 centimeter. That means you can also read 2900 centimeter. We convert 29 meter into centimeter as 2900 centimeter. Students, next question is convert 9800 meter into kilometer and meter. So meter is given and kilometer. So 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meter. So here question is given 9800 meter. So we can write in the expansion form, so you can convert it into easy. 9000 meter plus 800 meter. So this 9000 we convert into 9 kilometer plus 800 meter. So we can write here the answer as 9 kilometer 800 meter. So this is answer, that we convert the 9800 meter into kilometer and meter, 9 kilometer and 800 meter. Next is convert 4000 milligram to gram. So you learn that 1000 milligram equal to 1 gram, or we can write as 1 gram equal to 1000 milligram. Now we convert this 4000 milligram. So here this 4000 milligram we convert. So 4000 plus 1000, that also you can write the expansion form, or you can show in the multiplication chart. This 4 multiplied by 1000 milligram. So we can say that this milligram we convert into gram. So 4 gram. 4 times 1000 milligram. So here the 4000 milligram, we can also show that 4 times 1000 milligram. So 4 times, so 1000 milligram plus 1000 milligram for, plus 1000 plus 1000 milligram. So 4 times 1000, so 1000 milligram convert into 1 gram. So 1 gram plus 1 gram plus 1 gram plus 1 gram, 4 times, so 4 gram. So this conversion, we can either you can write in the multiplication fact, or you can also show the repetitive addition method. Here is weight 45,000 gram. What is her weight in kilogram. So that means here we see the smallest unit milligram, gram. Now here the gram is given, that we convert into kilogram. So this is easy. So Hiral's weight is given in gram, so that we convert into kilogram. So 45,000 grams. So we can write as 45 multiplied by 1000 gram. So you can write here, okay? So that we convert this 1000 into 1000 gram equal to 1 kilogram. So 45 kilogram. So here weight is 45 kilograms.